When you fight, you don't want to be an easy target for your opponent. And especially when we're talking about aggressive opponent that is going forward attacking you, okay? So it's good to move to the side, attack his legs, or his body. Left, left. My left leg is going to kick. I'm going to push myself to the right. Kick. Change. Bam, bam. Push to the left. Change stance. Left, left. Push myself to the right. Change. 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 Push. Okay, that's the second drill is while you're moving to the side of your opponent, while you create this angle, okay, you're walking with your feet, with your punches, and then you're gonna kick. So it's right, left, then you push yourself. Change, left, right, push. Bam. Bam. Change. Bam. Bam. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Change. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Change. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Change. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so the footwork is the same footwork, but you're combining it with the punches, cross, body shot, so it's gonna be a bit more complicated and requires a lot of work.